content streams, what have you, but I miss it. And I needed to get the joy back. I need to get joy back. It's been so depressing.
Without me.
I know. Okay. So, we're going to welcome back CZross. Me painting. I'm not an expert at painting. Okay? Never claimed to be an expert. I always just want to be surprised. Be magically surprised at something great and see how it comes out. Because it's always going to come out awesome. All right, guys, before we even get started with the painting, what we're going to do, what you're going to have to do, if you want really nice blended colors for the crispy blue skies and a different texturing in the paint, you gotta get her nice and wet, the canvas, I mean. You gotta get the canvas nice and wet. We're gonna do long, even strokes of getting her, getting the board nice and wet. You want it nice and wet, nice and warmed up, I would say, right? Don't get too carried away where the canvas gets knocked over. No. Don't do that. You do want a little drippy, drip, drip. A little drippy wet is not too bad, but you don't want it so wet that all you can do is stutter because you're amazed about how wet it is. Oh man, okay, here we go. No, you just want to get the canvas situated here. Get it prepped. You always work better when you prep things. Alright? Down on it. We're gonna get down on it. What the fuck is that? Get down on it. I'm so nervously stupid. Start off with this darker blue. It's easier to start off with the dark and then go a little bit lighter. Down here where the horizon is, I'm gonna taper off to the blue there. We do got a more awkwardly blue, aqua blue here. So I'm just gonna get going. Again, with these nice long strokes, nice elongated strokes across. Up in here. Are you ready for it? Okay. Don't be afraid to go a little fast and wild with your strokes. And over time, this blending here, you'll get a nice little texture. See, it's really coming along. With painting, you gotta trust the process. Just trust it. Believe in yourself, as one would say. Believe in yourself. And soon will come. Oh man, this blue. Sometimes you just gotta glob it on. You're just gonna have to glob that shit on. Lay it on thick. I determined that my horizon will end here. So I just made a little mark on that. I don't know what made me design that. It was just in me. It was just calling to me. Sometimes you just gotta go, this is where it's gonna be. And you just go with it. You just go with it. You know, you just trust your instincts sometimes with the, actually a lot of times with the painting. You just go with it. You trust your instincts and you go with it. What can I say? I'm gonna do. I'm gonna add more blue. That's where did my royal blue go? I gotta get the trumpets a playing. Now presenting the royal blue. Ah, it worked! Holy God! There we go. It worked! When it works, it works! That's what you gotta do when you're presenting the royalty. Okay, so we got this royal blue. I really like this crisp blue. I really do. Oh God! I'm glazing this blue up hard. I'm just glazing it. And that's kind of what I'm doing on here too. My canvas is glazed with blue. A sea of endless blue. I might actually get some black in this blue because I don't think it's dark enough. I think I'm in just a midnight blue, but I was going for this more grayish blue here. It didn't really work out so well. I added too much black. Oh man. Okay. Well, this isn't going as planned right now. It's not. I can feel it. I think that actually might be alright. Especially with how crisp that blue that is there. Here we go. Here we go. I think this might be okay. I don't know. We'll see. It's terrible. We'll find out. Oh God. Oh gosh. I made a terrible decision by adding the black, I fear. Oh yeah. Oh, horrible. Okay. Horrible. Oh no, I messed up, you say. Oh man, what a blunder. Portland. Oh, like I said, once you can't speak, you know you're fucked. Alright. Okay. I'll be right back on and clear this palette and redo. And I still believe this will come out perfect, even with this dark texture. Alright, back! I'll be back! I had a little bit too much black here, I can tell. I'm aware of that. Just a little too much black. But, I made this, like, midnight color. It's prime day. I need to correct that. So I'm just going to top it with some blue. Remember, there are no mistakes in painting. When it doesn't really go the way you anticipated it, just, rock it. Roll it. It'll probably come out better than you realize if you just accept, about it. You can admit that, right? You just improve it. You don't like it. Improve it. Make it better somehow for you. But there are no mistakes, but happy mistakes, as one would say, right? We're gleefully going with it. And you know what? See now that blue looks crisp. Anna, my dog in the background is whining. She's not getting enough attention. No, sorry. She's not getting enough attention. Here at the horizon, it gets a little dark because that's where the ocean meets the sky. I'm going to hold the brush like this. I don't know why, but I do. I hold the brush like this. That's just so I can get a nice, crisp line across. I don't know. It's just weird technique that I use. I'm, like I said before, I'm not a professional painter. But, here we go. Here it is. Okay, I got the color I wanted by mixing this, well, you can't really see this more greenish blue, more green than blue, actually, this more like a minty green with the royal blue, and that's what we did, and I got that all mixed up here. Okay, first things first. Still gonna get the board nice and wet. Never forget that process of getting things nice and wet. Oh, work out in the long run for you. Very lovely. Okay. I kinda wanna do this because I wanna get this dark in. I wanna get that crisp in. I wanna get this half done here. I realize I'm going to have to add the brown and the tan, but we'll get that, right? We'll get there. Again, we just got to trust the process of it all and go with it. Here we go. Off to a great start. Off to the races. Come on, let me get some nice long, oh God, oh gosh, okay. Canvas is safe. Everything's safe. I got a little too aggressive with it. Oh God. I got it though. We're doing okay. I'm just gonna roughly get this in here. Happy strokes. Do a little singing to yourself sometimes. Just let the
juice flow.
Because it is we're gonna need the other colors to help break up the horizon with the sky, the water here. But this is a good start. This is a great start. We've definitely got a different contrast going on already. One is doing great with the other. I want to add a little bit more light blue down in here. Get some swooshies going. Swoosh, 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 swoosh. See? Sound effects make everything better. It truly does. So I got all that light blue in. I want to now again go across with the dark blue for the horizon here. Back on my knees. Wow. This is something. Spending a lot of time on the knees here. Alright. And I have a thinner brush here, just right in here. Oh God, my clumsy self turning blue around here. I'm blue, I'm a dee-da-da-da. I'm blue, I'm a dee-da-da-da. Isn't that a song? I think I got that right. I might have. I don't know. I'm gonna press it and whoop, do this maneuvering. Press it and whoop, and it'll be all right. It's gonna turn out great, okay? I promise. There's no bad mistakes in painting, just trust your instincts. Again, I'm gonna put my back of my finger here, and I'm gonna do this motion. Boop! And it should make a nice little round. We'll see. All right, here goes nothing, guys. Whoa. Okay, that's not how I wanted to do it. I was wrong, okay? That technique did not go well. But I'm not worried about it, not one bit. Okay, I got a cloud forming. It looks like shit, to be honest with you, right now. But I'm trusting the process. I'm still gonna go with my instinct of flattening out the brush like that. And what we're going to do is mix it up to make the blue even more lighter. And I'm gonna blend these clouds in a little bit more. And I think by doing so, we'll get a nice blending and more natural look to these clouds. You kind of see the clouds poking through the sky. Little Einsteins. It's from a song. If you're a parent, you know. Gliding through the sky, little Einstein. My singing's really, really not bad. Okay. Anyway, back to the task at hand. I'm adding that blue back in through the clouds because the clouds are there in the sky, but they're not dominating the sky. They're a nice blue puff of the clouds. And adding white on the tip of the brush with the blue under it's really working out pretty swell, if you ask me. Because what I'm doing is I'm just dib-dabbing along the way. And this little light dib-dabs to give these little puffers here. Some of it's magic.
To be it.
Look at that. Would you look at that? That came out to look like something. I feel like that guy, that video guy, I don't know if anyone remembers, but would you look at that? Would you look at that? That's basically what just happened to me. I was amazed by my, let me try this maneuvering. I was kind of feeling a little skeptical, but again, there's no wrong mistakes in painting. You just kind of go with it. And then at the end, you sound like that guy. Would you look at that? Ain't that fucking something?
It truly is.
All right. My weird technique. Again, real painters don't come after me, but I'm an amateur painter doing these things. We're going to come again. I know, I'm holding the paint. We're gonna hold the brush like this, and we're gonna do these moves. Zip, 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 zip across. And it's gonna work. It's gonna work. I know it's gonna work. I believe in it. Do you believe in it? I believe in it. Believe in it. If you believe in it, give me a smiling face emoji in the comments for the sake of engagement. That would be great. Thanks. Zip! Ah! Okay, nothing happened. You didn't see anything. That was part of the game of the fun. All right. And right here, I'm just gonna zoop, 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 zoop. All right, down here in this little bit of a corner, it got a little, the sand's a little wet. It's wet from the water coming in. So what I wanna do is these quick little going downwards, a little spiral motion here, I'll show you, like this. And again, the sound effects make everything better. Anyway, so down I go. And look, see, looks real nice. Real slick. Waves crashing in right here. I just gotta walk like a seagull along the edge here, like so. Just do 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 down by me, just walking through. Cause I'm just a little seagull. Do 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 do. You see that? That walking through gives that little bubble effect with the water. Surely does. And again, Mr. Seagull was feeling rather adventurous, so he went over here and he went, down by me. That's what he did. And over here, Timmy on the beach was like, ooh, ow, that's hot sand, hot sand, hot sand. And he was kind of like, did that over there. We don't know why, but he just was like, oh God, it's hot. All right, so that's over there on the hot, hot, glistening sand, son. We got that golden brown going on right over here. Like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Hot sand, hot sand. Oh gosh. Oh my God, all that hot sand. We're really hoping that the water crashes down on you over here, my guy, all right? So. And two then. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah.
Got the sand done. It's looking beachy. Looking rather beachy, right? Let's just be honest. It's nice and whimsically. But it's hard to tell the difference between the sky and the ocean. So we're gonna add some little happy palm trees so we can sway. Oh, back and forth. Back and forth. Ooh, and catch a cool breeze underneath the palm trees. We're gonna add some coconut trees. Coconuts! Coconuts! I guess they're not coconut trees, they're just palm trees. But we need a nice sturdy base. Now palm trees, they go up in little sections, right? So we want to add that. So we're going to get the nice base of this tree. I feel like this tree should be about yay high. To break up the horizon a little bit. That's how I'm feeling. Let it break it up a little. All right. Second tree. These friends. He needs a friend. The first tree needs a friend. We all need a friend. Like the Beatles say. I get by with a little help from my friends. So we're gonna give this first palm tree guy a palm tree guy friend.
Like I said, we all need some friends in our lives. So we'll give him a friend. A friend in need is a friend indeed. I'm bad at sayings. I don't think that's the right saying. I just said it and I realized that might not be the correct saying, but whatever, we're going with it, all right? Because we all need friends. Friends are good. Honestly, if you really were to think about it, like sat down, you know a lot of people. You may know a lot of people. You may have a lot of acquaintances. You have your co-workers. You have this and that. But how many, like, good friends do you have? I say if you got like one or two like good solid like friends, I feel like you're in like better shape than a lot of people. Like someone that you know that's always gonna be there for you, like always, like no matter what. That's pretty dope, man. I would cherish that. I cherish that, you know? I cherish that friend over the friend that's like, buddy, I only like you because I think you're cool right now, for the moment. And like, if you say something often, no longer like you at all. Well, I don't know. The slightest thing sets them off. That's not a good friend. That's just a feel good friend, in the moment friend. You can collect those all day long, can't you? But collecting a solid friend, on the other hand, give me more of those. Okay. Now we got the good solid trunk, solid base to the tree. You go, oh, are we done? No. It's not done with the browns and the tans. I also want to add another color to the mix because we're going to add our boat. There's no point of having beautiful palm trees to lay under if you can't even get to them. If you see an island with beautiful trees and you're sailing on your boat, you're going to want to come here, yes. But how are you going to get here? You got to have a boat. You got to have a boat. We got to have the boat. So we're going to make our boat. Come sail away with me. All I did was I made an outline, roughly, of the shape of the boat that I'm going to paint in. Let's get a boating on. A sailing we will go. A sailing we will go. Hello, sailing.
Add a little highlighting of this red.
Oh, that's looking rather swell. Biffy, bright.
You might say, it doesn't look so great right now. What do you mean the boat's going to look better as we go?
Look, it's already coming along. It's already shaping along rather nicely, if you ask me. I can't get off of that damn saying. Oh, God, if you ask me, no one fucking asked you. Is what you're probably saying.
Now that we got our boat, we need the shade to be able to relax. After a sailing we will go, we need somewhere to relax. We only got the trunks. So now we need to get the green space.
I'm gonna take here, warm enough feather outwards. See, just feathering It is kind of. Across, just like that, this motion. See, you can easily do a little dance. Dancing and singing while you paint makes everything more festive.
We are really chugging along here, aren't we? It's coming out to look like something. I like it. What do you guys like? Do you think it's coming out really nice?
I think so.
Well, I hope so.
Maybe I'm just tricking myself, I don't know, but
I like it.
Just like that, we have our beach. Looks awesome. I'm proud of it.
Ta-da! We get to chill underneath the beach, say, ah,
gosh.
You know what I want to add to the scenery? I do want to add a few little birds. Why not? We need some seagulls, but I'm not going to do any real details. I'm going to do the traditional ch-ch-ch-ch in the air.
Let's get a couple little birds in the air. Saying, ayo, come fly over here, oh.
That's it. I think that's it. Three birds.
Sounds good to me.
Got birdies in the sky. We got we don't got planes. Okay, no planes. We got birdies in the sky now. We got palm skis and we got a boat. We are chilling. Thank you for joining. I hope you enjoyed the journey along the beach. Toodles for now. Have a great day. Bye.
Well, that was silly for me to say. I'll put my initial right there. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. I'll take some water and be like, I didn't do that there. Just kidding.